Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. We're here with the CEO and founder of an organization that over the past 8 years has promoted and educated people about the importance of HBCUs. Please welcome down to the circle, Travis Jackson.
Yay! How you doing?
Everything is good. Good to see you, Travis.
How y'all doing?
We're really doing our thing.
Yeah. It's a very woke show today. We're going to continue the wokeness with you. Now, Travis, tell us why you started HBCU Pride Nation and how you're spreading the mission around the country.
I started HBCU Pride Nation because it was around a time where HBCUs was getting a lot of slack, a lot of people were talking about the negative
low enrollment.
They were talking about the negativity that was going against HBCUs, and it was a question that was posed: are HBCUs still relevant in today's society?
Of course,
where I really got agitated and pissed off.
Right.
And I decided to start a platform called HBCU Pride Nation with just Twitter. And I start shouting out all the HBCUs, start talking about the history of HBCUs, and then I start producing apparel. So the way that we've been able to do it is I travel across the country to HBCUs everywhere to tell their students that your story matters. We cannot talk about the African Americans or the United States of America without the contributions of those that went to historically black colleges and universities, such as Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., Nikki Giovanni, Felicia Rashad, a lot of the African American pioneers that paved the way for us to be here today. I speak in classrooms. I put on an event called the Hillman Experience.
Tell us a little bit about the Hillman Experience.
I love the Hillman Experience.
So of course
you know A Different World.
Of course.
In the 90s, for those that don't know, A Different World tripled enrollment at HBCUs all over the country. And the Hillman Experience is essentially us bringing HBCU culture to high school students, because we know that in the public education system, HBCUs do not get promoted, nor do they get the respect that they deserve. So other than taking our students to the colleges, we bring the colleges to the students.
Why do you think it's important for us to go for a person to attend an HBCU? Really quickly.
Because that is the greatest place in the oasis of hope for people to understand who they are. It is the place where I became who I am, and my HBCU took me from a caterpillar to a butterfly, and I'm here today.
Well, Travis, we're so glad that you were here today, and what you're doing is so important.